Hi kids, how are you? I hope you are all safe. Yes, before going to the topic, we should do warm-up exercise. Be ready, student. Everyone stand. Jump, stop. 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 Hands up. Put your hands down. 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 Okay, children. Sit in a place. Children, I told you to do workbook. Yes, did. Next also you should do convert workbook only. Okay. Tomorrow I will say full workbook about recall. Okay, recall, remembering and understanding I will do tomorrow. Workbook part. You should do that also. 13th one, 14th one, 15th one and 16th one also you should do. Okay, now see chapter number 11, measurement exercise 11.2, addition of weight, how to add. Okay, how to add the weight. See, A1 15 grams, 150 mg, and 35 grams, 230 mg. See, first of all, you should do the column. Should write the column. Okay. Grams column, mg column. See here. 15 grams, 150 mg. Next, plus 35 grams, 230 mg. Yes or no? You should add this. What you have to do? You should add. 0 plus 0, 0. 5 plus 3, 8. 1 plus 2, 3. 5 plus 5, 10. 0 here, 1 carry forward. 3 plus 1. 4, 4 plus 1, 5. What is that answer? 50 grams, 380 mg, milligrams. 380 milligrams. Mg means what? Milligram. G means gram. Keep it in the mind. Next, B1. 350 grams, 340 mg, and 750 grams, 850 mg. You should add. See, mg column. G column means what? Grams column. Mg column means milligrams column. Okay, see, 350 grams, 340 mg, plus 750 grams, 850 mg. See, what you have to do? 0 plus 0, 0. 5 plus 4, 9. 8 plus 3, 8 plus 3, 11. 1, 1 carry forward. 1 plus 0, 1. 1 plus 0, 1. 5 plus 5, 10. 0 here, 1 carry forward. 7 plus 3, 10. 10 plus 1, 11. What is that? Understood? 1000 means what? 1000. Already I told you. 1000 grams is equal to 1 kg. Yes or no? That's why 1 kg, 101 gram, what? 190 mg. Understood, children? What is the total? 1 kg, 101 gram, 190 mg. Understood? Write in the classwork. Few more sums I will give, okay? You should do and C1 85 kg 500 grams and 80 kg 750 grams. Okay, you should add. See kg column, gram column. See 85 kg 500 gram plus 80 kg 750 grams. 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 5, 5. 7 plus 5, 12. 12, 1. 12, 2 here, 1 carry forward. 0 plus 5, 5. 5 plus 1, 6. 8 plus 8, 8 plus 8, 16. How many? 166 kgs, 250 grams. What is that answer? 166 kgs, 250 grams. Next. 94 kg 600 grams and 76 kg 550 grams. Now what you have to do? Again you should do the column. Kgs column separate, gram column separate. Kg, gram. See? Ninety-four kg 600 grams, 76 kg 550 grams plus symbol because addition. 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 5, 5. 6 plus 5, 11. 1 year, 1 carry forward. 6 plus 4, 6 plus 4, 10. 10 plus 1, 11. 1 year, 1 carry forward. 9 plus 1, 10. 10 plus 7, 17. Year. 171 kg, 150 grams. Answer. Understood? Write in the classwork. Should write in the classwork. After this, I will give you subtraction of weight. How to do subtraction of the weight? Now addition completed na? Next subtraction. This is subtraction of weights. 153 grams, 100 mg from 263 grams, 300 mg. Okay, see here. Again, what you have to do? You should draw the column. Grams column, mg column. Okay. See, 153 grams, 100 mg. Sorry children. 150 grams, 100 mg from 263 grams, 300 mg. What you have to do? This number to this number you should minus. Yes, this one, what is that? 263 grams, 300 mg minus 153 grams, 100 mg. 0 minus 0, 0. 0 minus 0, 0. 3 minus 1. 1 after up to 3 should count. 1 after 2, 3. How many fingers? 2. 3 minus 3, 0. In the 6, 5 should minus. 6 after, sorry, 5 after up to 6 you should count. Okay, 5 after 6, only 1. Year 2, year 1. In the 2, 1 should minus. 1 after up to 2 you should count. 1 after 2, only 1. What is that answer? 110 grams, 200 mg. Understood? B. 354 kg 750 grams from 960 kg 870 grams. Okay, what you have to do? You should minus this to this. Yes or no? From is there. 354 kg, 750 grams from 960 kg, 870 grams. Yes or no? Kg column, gram column. Now which number you should write first? Should write this number. 960 kgs. 870 grams minus 354 kg 750 grams. Understood? 0 minus 0, 0. 7 minus 5. 5 after up to 7 you should count. 5 after 6, 7. How many fingers? 2. The two you should write here. 8, yeah, 7. In the 8, 7 should minus. 7 after up to 8 you should count. 7 after 8, only 1. Year 0, year 4, it will go up. No, you should take borrow from here. Year 10, year 5. 10 minus 4. 4 after up to 10 you should count. 4 after 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. How many fingers came? 6. Year 5 minus 5, 0. In the 9, 3 should minus. 3 after up to 9 you should count. 3 after 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. How many fingers? 6 fingers. What is the answer? 606 kgs, 120 grams. Understood? Write fast. Write in the classwork. Should write in the classwork. Over next, I will give one, two more sums. Okay? Do it. Grams. 340 mg from 870 grams, 450 mg. What you have to do? Should minus this number to this number. Yes, column you should draw first. Gram column, mg column. See, 870 grams, 450 mg minus 750 grams, 340 mg. Understood? 0 minus 0, 0. In the 5, 4 should minus. 4 after up to 5 you should count. 4 after 5, only 1. Yeah, 3 after up to 4 you should count. 3 after 4, only 1. 0 minus 0, 0. 5 after up to 7 you should count. 5 after 6, 7. How many fingers? 2. Here, 7 after up to 8 you should count. 7 after 8, only 1. What is that answer? 120 grams, 110 mg, 120 grams, 110 mg. Next, what is that? 67 kg, 700 grams and 94 kg, 800 grams should minus. See kg column, grams column. See first, which number? This number to this number. 94 kg, 800 grams. Okay, minus 67 kgs, 700 grams. 0 minus 0, 0. 0 minus 0, 0. The 8, 7 should minus. 7 after up to 8 you should count. 7 after 8, only 1. That 1 you should write here. Year 4, year 7, it will go. No, it should take borrow from here. Year 14, year 8. 14, in the 14, 7 should minus. 7 after up to 14 you should count. 7 after 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. How many fingers came? 7. That 7 you should write here. Year 8, year 6. 6 after up to 8 you should count. 6 after 7, 8. How many fingers? 2. That 2 you should write here. What is the answer? 27 kg, 100 gram. Understood? Write in the classwork. You should do workbook. See, workbook 13th one, 14th one, 15th one, 16th one. Fill in the blanks also. Very short answer questions. Fill in the blanks. Short answer questions also you should write. Long answer questions also. That is your work, homework. Understood, children? Tomorrow I will do first onwards. Recall onwards I will say the workbook. Is it right or wrong? You should check. Do it in the workbook. Understood?